Yo, what is going on? It's Lil Curb checking in with another video. Now it's currently like 12 o'clock and I'm never up this late or anything like that, but I can't sleep, so why not make some content for the channel? But this video is about Kemba Walker and how great this man is going to be for the Boston Celtics. This is the point guard we have been missing. This man had a career year last year, averaging 25.6 points a game. This man is going to be a leader. He's humble. He wants to learn. He wants to come to Boston, and he wants to win. He's not selfish. He does everything right. They already say he's been in talks with Jason Tatum, Cantor, Jaylen Brown, Marcus Smart. He admires everyone on the team. He loves Brad Stevens. And this man is just humble. I don't know why anyone could not like him. But now, you know, that he came to Boston, everyone say, oh, he's just average and everything like that. But no, this man is going to be a legend. I think this is the greatest move Boston's made in a while. My favorite Celtic player, or point guard, I should say, is definitely Isaiah Thomas, but Kemba Walker is definitely going to be up there. I could just feel it. Like, oh, he's going to be amazing. Oh, man, way better than Kyrie Irving. I hate to say it because I like Kyrie Irving, but, yo, Kemba Walker's going to be a better player in Boston than Kyrie Irving was. But if you guys did like this video, go ahead and drop a like and subscribe down below. I'm out.